Hello everybody, I'm Dark Mario Luigi, and welcome back to another exciting episode 4. Well, let's play 4. Lego Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars, with... And we are starting on, yet again, another level. Rookies! General Grievous! Chapter 5! Rookies! A tracking station on the remote Wishy Moon, operated by a crew of clone troopers fresh out of training, is the Republic's first line of defense against the Deceptor's invasion in this area. Commander Coding and Captain Rex are on their way to carry out a routine inspection of the base, but things are not always as they seem. No, they're not. Here's our new droids! For a clone trooper.
Oh, no.
I don't wanna die. Whoa. Oh crap, I forgot.
What?
I suddenly.
What? Are you put on the double?
Oh, you did?
Yep,
I did. Oh.
Okay, that's why I just wanted to. We're getting money. There we go. Oh no, there's more, and they're gonna throw stuff at us. At our shit. Hey! I think it was money they wanted. Oh, yeah. Maybe it's hearts. Oh, don't shoot me. I lose money.
Don't you shoot me! Now you can use it, I think.
Yep.
And I died!
Uh-oh, that's not good.
It's an evil monster!
I'm not trying to shoot my guys, but
sometimes when he comes out, you can't really shoot him. Because he doesn't have his weak point when he comes out sometimes.
It's the moral of the story to stay back here.
Yeah, and when he comes in sometimes, you can shoot him. Like basically when he has his health thing.
And then all the time he just comes out, he's still standing.
Yeah. Again, why?
Looks like it's getting weak here. Uh-oh. No, it's all the way out here. Yeah.
Woo!
What do these things do? Wait, it's not dead yet though, is it?
No. get more from it. I died! It's not working!
We have to heal this fuck out from you. Maybe we need to use some of these guys. This. Oh yeah. Pick what you want.
Maybe?
There we go, that's why. We need to get a bazooka on it. The last two things are like so good. Watch out!
Yay, he's dead! Build those bridges somewhere.
Oh, you put my here. Nah, can you push that switch?
No.
Okay, now can you push that switch after this one? Okay, now.
There we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, I can't go back up.
There's that silver thing down there. Do you want to take the rocket ship, rocket guy down and blow it up?
Maybe.
Some money. Right, let's go back up here really quick. Not fall off.
Like I didn't do.
I just broke this thing, so I'm guessing we just walked. Take some of this! Oh yeah. Oh, one more guy.
No!
What's this thing do? I just put on its head, now what can I do?
You have to go to like the... I have to build a panel.
Build it so that I can...
Use it! Quick!
Thanks, and do stuff that we want you to do. Okay, let's make sure there's not anything else here. Hey, give us back! I want that! Yeah, that's gonna be useful.
Sorry, I was trying to
do this guy. Wait, do we need to do I don't get the point of doing this whole point on the thing that it weakens them.
I think it weakens them. Oh no! This is kind of hard.
Okay. Oh yeah, I get the machine gun, dude. Don't worry.
They'll keep coming, so like, there's pretty much no point in killing them.
So does it keep it back so that you don't have to?
Yeah, I guess. I don't even think we can come anymore.
It's just my getting that fun. Oops.
I'm dying a lot.
But I guess if I do this, I can just... Oh, what are those?
Yeah.
You can always silver golden things.
You have to try and hit, shoot them where there's like not a lot of enemies. And then they really just go in.
I want whatever this thing is, Fine, I'll just kill y'all.
Die! Oh, I don't think I can do this.
Anything else cool I can do here?
Oh, I guess I can.
Not really sure.
Yeah, I'm riding this thing. I'm riding it. Number one.
Oh, so if I can do all this. Almost got it.
Come on. Yeah.
I died, but I blew it up.
That's you have to take that over to
right, thank you.
Back to the beginning. Okay. You just needed to press on to these thingies. I need you. I can't destroy.
I can do this, that's important.
Let's destroy that thing and try and up, maybe it'll open this. Get off of them and destroy that. I still can't get in! I need it!
You do stand on all those things? So, switching in your place, do you stand on all
of them? Yeah, with those thingy lighting.
Here's another one.
Probably nothing. Just really good thing. Yes. Yay. Progress.
Yeah, I can destroy all these boxes. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna do it. Come on.
Oh, come on, dog.
I can do it. I'm gonna lose money, but I'm gonna get a mini kit.
How much you are?
36.
I don't know, I want to keep doing it. You can't destroy this! I don't know what... What? I did it.
Okay, I've almost got my last cards.
Yay! That's what I got.
Almost got it. And I just got a mini kit.
Totally worth it.
See how deep up in here I can go.
Yes! I guess I needed two of those to be able to open this.
Yep.
Awesome.
Let's see how deep in I can go to here. See how deep I can go? Okay, I guess I'm out of space.
Let's take this last box!
You got the one that I got loose?
Yeah.
We'll be coming soon!
Yay! Oh no! The clone trooper's gone! Hooray! Heavy Echo Size.
Ooh, yeah, true jet. And we got true jet.
Still have a long ways to go. Continue.
Colored clone troopers.
Alright guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode here. So, if you like this part, be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and post a comment. And if you want an update to my channel, be sure to check my Twitter. It'll be in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play 4 LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. Have a wonderful day, guys, and peace out.
Goodbye.